have a drink. Don't know who's power at all.
It's an absolute privilege to be here. So I thank you all for the privilege coming tonight to support, to celebrate this queen here who's rocked us for 2 decades. She's all made us feel like we're her friend. And we were okay with her. Even though she was dissing the fuck out of us with her mic.
Oh. Thank you.
It's a privilege to be here.
Oh, well, thanks, Chris. I just want to say, you know, it's been a long 7 years. It's been a really emotional battle. It's, you know, I've done chemo, fucking radiation over and over, and it's just been full on. And I have so much good people in my life, like yourselves. You know, you really wake up and see messages of hope and love, and it's just wicked. Shout out to my brother-in-law who's not here. Yeah, no, Richard died not long ago, and I was so, you know, it's all about fucking living life. So live life, you know, check your bodies and do what you're gonna do. Because they didn't tell me, you know, I looked for all the signs of breast cancer and I had an indent. It wasn't even a lump, you know. So you just got to be really careful, fucking look after yourselves, check everything. Don't be proud, just do it, you know? Just fucking do it. Enough of that emotional shit. Now, you know. Let's do a bit of about it. I'm gonna do a couple more songs and then I'm out of here, but thank you so much. You've got a creep. Fuck cancer, I call it my creep. I can't keep this song for cancer. Just like
Yeah.
But sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, and sometimes it hurts instead. Yeah. I'll leave you with some rock stars. The boys have a distance, easy tell.